pretty big happening this week. He's been part of the Thunder family for a couple of years now, and all those arms that you've got are probably some of the work that Craney's done. So, just down the front, Craney. So this is Craney. He might cry. I want to be pretty careful. Craney's last session with us at the Thunder family. We really appreciate everything you've done, but before we finish out tonight, you've got a treasure hunt you need to go on.
All right.
You're going to get a list of clues, and you're going to start with this one. Okay. But you're going to read it out nice and loud.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Have fun.
All right. Thanks, Sanji. Right, it was totally
nice and loud.
Yeah. Hello, Craney. Would like to play a game. Follow the cues to lead you to something special. Do not worry.
Get it?
Do not worry.
Do not worry.
Nice one. Your first clue is, there's two of me, I'm cold as ice, but after a game it makes you feel nice.
Where are you going, Craney?
Yeah, I know where I'm going, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have fun, see you later. We'll see when you get back.
Right, awesome. Let's go, Craney.
Craney, thanks for our last couple of years helping me out. Wouldn't have had these bad boys without you.
He had all these GPS units in his pocket one day and they came out and all the boys lost it. I don't know why it was so funny, but yeah, it was hilarious at the time and all the boys lost it. And I don't know how that was funny. Just must have been one of those things we had to be there, but we all had a good laugh at that.
Excellent, Craney. Solved the first clue with your brainy. We're aware these hints sound like you're rapping, so head to the place where the boys might go get a good strapping.
All the best, Craney. What can I say about you? You're a legend. I don't really have a good story about you, but the best one is probably when you ask you a question and you end up telling a story, so that's probably the best thing that about you. So yeah, good luck and see you later.
Blue through is right here. Not far out of range. The next one may be where people get changed. How do you think he's a poet these days, isn't he?
Wouldn't make it too hard.
No, yeah. Nice one, Dave. Running around the centre. Must be getting hungry. But where do you enter?
G'day, Craney. Thanks for all your help over the last couple of years. Been really valuable having you around the club, and thanks for all the knowledge that you've passed on to us boys. Cheers.
All the best, Craney. Do not have too much fun without us.
Almost done, Mr. Crane. One final clue can be found where you might hang after a game. Hang after a game. After a game, hang up your jersey.
I want to say thank you to Craney for his time and effort over the last few years. I know he's tried to help me a bit in the gym, as you can tell, but yeah, I was pretty hopeless to try and help. Well, no idea what I'm doing with those weights, but I want to thank you for your time and sort of keep my body in a half-decent nick so I can play every weekend, because I know I sort of struggled with a few injuries there, and you were a big help, so thanks a lot, mate, and wish you all the best down in Queensland.
See you later, Craney. It's nice having you around, and it was good having you around, and I remember days back at NTIS and you'd always make all the boys laugh, and you didn't mean to, but you know, we'd just have a laugh with you, and I hope the donut party is good in Queensland.
Last one, Dave. You've done swell. Now finally head to the place where you've worked so well. That must be my office. Where the magic happens.
Craney, mate, cheers for all the good times last year. It's going to be sad to see you go, but wish you all the best with your ventures.
Hey, Craney, absolute pleasure working with you for the last few years, mate. All the best on your next adventure. We'll stay in touch, and I look forward to a coffee with a cheeky donut, mate. Cheers.
This is so I can finally have my donut party. That's beautiful. Thanks very much. I love my donuts.